Thank you. Through the darker days, and now we by the hour. If you wanna take somebody's breath away, I hope you're lonely, hope you're lost, kiss it out.
Thank you. performers, Pade de Hawaii. Since 2010, they have become a beacon of artistic passion founded by the visionary duo, Wendy and Jeremy Gilbert.
Woo! Woo!
This dynamic performing arts school is not just a studio, it's a stage where dreams take flight and talent finds its voice.
Woo! So this piece is choreographed by Chandler Luke. It's called Die in the... Whoa! So give it up for Pade de Hawaii!
Not the right. time exclusive.
45 Pascal.
This is gonna be the go rat ta ta.
Show me the sun.
on the heat. The world spins around while I'm holding to my seat. The people that I know keep on rolling down the street. But everything is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Cause my parents gave them nothing. They got a
place I'm working at the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share every day who's doing who and why.
And I just so happen to be in a alumni of this next crew. They have been on the scene since 2017, and this year at the Honolulu Beast 2024 Dance Competition, they proved that they're a force to be reckoned with, placing a well-deserved second place in the mega crew category.
Woo!
So, bringing back to the stage, they'll for sure blow out your candles with their number Block Party. Give it up for Waipahu High School's very own.
We're gonna make it work, you body.
another unforgettable and vibey performance. Performing their number, Newsroom, choreographed by Leilani Contreras and Shane Gilia.
Woo! Give it up for fun!
Thank you, Shane.
Thank you.
security.
Fun fact about that performance, they actually changed an entire section the night before. So smart dancers, yes, they picked it up. We love adaptability. Give it up for these guys. GWK!
Thank you.
que na mente vai acontecer.
by Shane. <Her too. laughs> All right, finishing off the show today, I'm pleased to introduce 24/7 Danceforce. This iconic dance piece, known as Bag Lady, made its debut in 2002 during 24/7's Circus X concert. I was like 6 or 7 or something at the time, and I watched it, so I remember it. Choreographed by George Settick, Cheyenne Cardenas, and Alima Sexton. This is their re-edition of it. This is like, I don't know how many times they've done this, but I got to see it every time they change it, and I really love this one. I'm excited for you guys to watch it. With this exact choreography, it plays first at World Dance, but to wrap up the dance competition in Las Vegas. Welcome back to the stage, 24/7.
Oh, it's about them.
I'm gonna get this up. I just want to thank you and your dancers for letting me hijack your show. They didn't even invite me. I just like, I want a free ticket. You didn't invite me. See, that's how you get the free ticket. Just get a word to load it with or something. All right, I'm gonna do this.
Love you, Tam.
Okay, here we go. Crush your fingers. Mia Stringfield.
She's dancing.
Oh, she's a